here, Doug Bubbs, and welcome to this week's 60 Seconds to Free. I'll be providing you motivation and inspiration to get you through the week. And today we're just going to talk about life. Now you see, life's going to have a lot of ups and a lot of downs, but it's how you react when you're down that determines when you can go back up. So, my five top tips are: stay positive about yourself, surround yourself with positive people, work out, eat right, and most importantly, have faith. So those are my five top tips to help you when you're down on the ground and help you get back up in life. So please comment below, and if any of these one of these five tips resonated with you and how it can help you get back on your feet and move forward. So have a great week, and I will see you next time.